Where's the early release committee thing? There it is. Hey, thanks.
Then I'll let this out of here. That was a waste of time.
I can smell freedom.
Yeah, that's nice for you, all right. I've been here 4 years, and I let me in.
I mean, I can't do this anymore. How many more interviews?
I told them everything they wanted to know. Fuck, they just didn't stop with the questions.
I know.
Boom, boom, boom.
Like, how many kids have you been around? I've been around a lot of kids. I'm a scoutmaster. What
Come
do you
on.
Expect? You know?
You know, I'm a priest. I sell kids every day. Jesus. Like, let it go. I mean, he's fucking with us.
You never know. Maybe they liked me. I don't know.
Nobody likes you. I had to go.
Dude, we're fucked. I'm never getting out of here. So what do you think?
I miss those kids.
God.
I miss teaching, you know? Just that look in their eyes, you know?
These kids need us, you know? People just don't understand. It's like... you know, helping people, you know, helping the kids.
Yeah.
It's all about the kids.
I mean, I mean so much to them. They just don't understand in that room.
When my boys used to get out there and hit the track, they would get so sweaty in like 15 minutes, the little boy sweat. I'd just push them as hard as they could go.
Oh, the best is when they're swimming and they take off, you know, it's the first time they take off their shirts, you know. They got nothing on except their trunks, you know, and stuff. Then like, I pretend like I go save them from the lake.
Just makes you feel close.
They're perfect. Every one of them.
I think they're better than perfect. I think this program was made for these guys.
The kids would come in and they would be like, hey, Teach, can I talk to you about something? I'd be like, sure, have a seat. I had this jar of lollipops.
Candy, right?
Candies and lollipops and
good.
Stuff.
That's
oh,
good.
Wow.
And they would be like, can I take two? I'd be like, sure. Sure, you can take two. And these kids would just suck on these lollipops while I was sitting there looking at them, and they were just...
They'll get out of it when we intend them to get out of it. And society will get out of it what was intended. All right, it's unanimous. Mr. Gliganic, tell the inmates to come in.
Hey, Jake. Send them in.
That's fine, gentlemen.
All right, man, just stay there. That's good.
Tough being in jail, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, I know it is. And jail's a tough spot to be in. Not a place for anybody, even for guys like you. Gentlemen, after reviewing your files, listening to the answers to the questions we gave you, watching your body language, Mr. Smith and I have both agreed that the three of you should go on to this program. And we want to give you an opportunity to complete the program and to reintegrate into society. We believe the program's a perfect fit. It makes a lot of sense for guys like you, but it also comes with a lot of responsibility. So, congratulations. This is a big step toward you going home. So you're gonna leave here in a little bit. You're gonna go back to your dorms. The dorm officer will give you instructions. You'll leave tomorrow for the program. And we believe, both Mr. Smith and I, that if you complete this program the way you're supposed to, you guys will be better men for it, and society will be better for it as well. And that's what's important here. What's important here is you and society. You understand that? All
yes,
right?
Yes, sir.
Mr. Smith, anything?
I just want to say that we found your custodial adjustment to be adequate, your remorse for the crimes to be adequate, and we believe that you will do very well in this program. This program is good for you, good for society. I would give it to you all. They'll go back to the dorm and...
Yes, they'll follow the instructions.
Your dorm officer will have you pack up tonight, and tomorrow you're going to leave directly for the program.
All right, gentlemen, good luck. Follow the dorm officer's instructions.
Thank you so much.
That's okay. Don't let us down.
You'll never see me again.
Remember, you're still in jail till you're not. Just gotta maintain your composure. Don't do anything stupid tonight. And good luck tomorrow.
Thank you very much. Okay. Thank you for this opportunity. Thanks.
All right, gentlemen.
Appreciate it.
Okay, take care.
Fucking free.
I can't believe it. I can't believe this is happening.
Wow.
Right.
Wow.
Oh, this is great. Mm. I'm going to get back out into the world. This is my second chance to, you know, this is like having a second chance, guys.
Oh, this is unbelievable. Oh.
I didn't think we were going to think anything.
No, nothing.
I was like, I'm going to talk my way out of this. I'm going to talk my way through this thing. And I knew it was going to hell. I was sitting
there. They knew that we were innocent.
Don't even joke about that, all right?
Yeah, it's over with. It's done.
You know, with the church, we don't joke about going to hell. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, of course not.
I mean, hey, I tell the kids I'm taking them to heaven, you know?
Well, you're taking them to heaven.
Exactly.
You know, you're giving them ecstasy, man. That's heaven. Hey. You guys need jobs. I'll hook you up.
Oh, summer camp. That would be great, bro. Right? That would be great.
Sweaty kids.
Those two guys, especially that bald-headed guy, was a prick. With all those fucking questions on that shit. I mean, what the fuck?
Jesus.
Sure, it's taking these guys a long time to sit in here. What are they doing?
Who cares, man? We're going to be free, man. Yeah, we're not going back in there.
I can't wait.
First day of school.
Oh.
Calm down, guys. You guys still have one more program to complete. Okay, gentlemen, we have arrived at your final destination.
Raids on the internet.
Yeah, let's
get them
on. Guys, come on, put them on.
All the kids love them.
Yeah, put them on. Kids, put them on. You guys want to be free? Let's go.
Yeah, all right, you don't have to ask me twice. Oh.
Let's go. Come on.
This is my kind of rehab.
Let's go. We don't have all day. Get them on. Let's go.
This is weird. This is really weird.
No, this is cool. It's not weird.
Okay.
These are like
gloves. Yeah, you get the gloves and the shoes, guys. Come on, let's go.
I feel a little awkward if you're watching me change. No, just put on.
Zip it up and line it up, alright?
Yeah, could you zip? Well, I need your help, man.
I can zip a convict up.
Right, you can. Get over here.
What's in my head, man?
Put it on. Come on. Yes, ready. Ready to be free?
Yes.
Come on. Let's go. Come on. We're going. Outside. Outside. Outside.
go, guys. In the field. Right here. Let's go. Move. Gentlemen. Welcome to your early release program. If you can make it to the top of the hill, you're free to go. Well, then let's move, gentlemen. Move.
All right, sweethearts, let's go. The three of you. It's downhill. That way. Now.
Tell me how to